We're learning new details about the arrest of a suspected child predator in Hawaii. 64-year-old James McKee of Illinois has led authorities on a nationwide hunt since he fled Illinois in June. That's when an arrest warrant was issued for McKee, who is accused of sexually assaulting and abusing multiple children. After conducting surveillance and following up on leads, the U.S. Marshals tracked McKee down at the Nuuanu YMCA, where he had been living for months. Brent Romagna has more. Brent?
Joe, 64-year-old James McKee fled Illinois on June 11th. Since that, U.S. Marshals have been hard at work trying to track him down. But today that search has ended, thousands of miles from where it started.
James McKee's life on the run is over after eluding authorities for months.
At 9:30 a.m. this morning, U.S. Marshals found McKee at this location here at the YMCA on the corner of Vineyard and Polly.
With a crime of this magnitude and severity, we definitely don't want to stop until we get him, just based on the fact that who knows if they're grooming somebody here or if they have possible targets or possible victims here.
McKee is accused of sexually assaulting and abusing six children in Illinois. Parents I spoke with say the arrest worries them because how close he was to so many children. McKee had been living at the Nuuanu YMCA since July 22nd.
I'm very surprised. I've been coming here for a while, since the 90s, so hearing something like this happen does raise my concerns.
It'll be concerning to me considering all the kids that come to Hawaii. I think it's not good.
I checked with the YMCA on its policies for residents. They told me that in order for a person to live there, he must pass a background check, which includes an applicant's name being run through the sex offender registry. In this case, the YMCA says McKee's name didn't come up.
A lot of fugitives that we encounter, they do their best to try and to stay under the radar and do everything they can to be one step ahead of us.
For McKee, his days of staying under the radar are over, and parents can rest a little easier knowing the accused child predator is no longer on the streets.
Overall, Hawaii is a pretty safe place. You know, a lot of parents really rely on Hawaii to actually watch their kids, you know.
The YMCA did say the whole situation was concerning, but they do take precautions to minimize from things like this from happening. And in light of this incident, they will be reviewing policies. McKee will be in court tomorrow for a hearing about sending him back to Illinois. Brent Romagna, KHON 2 News.